Hi everyone, we're at the Novella Theatre, just at the press launch, we're into the hoods, and loads of cameras down there taking pictures, lots of interviews in the back room, all over the place, radios, TV, online, you know, the standard interviews, they always ask the same questions: how's the girls, what about the bodyguards, come on! But no, it's been good, and we've had a good time, everyone's having a good time. We've done two performances today from the show, and won a whole cast dance. Looking forward to that, and won a kind of like a freestyle jam. And we all go in, we do our bit in the centre, and we twizzled around, so it's good. Yeah, I've got a temporary flat in London for a month, just basically to stay while we're down here, so we don't have to keep travelling and keep paying expenses. But you know, we've had such a good time. We've been training for the last 3 days, you know, 12-hour rehearsals, hard work, no fun, no game. But you know, we've had such a good time. It's all been so much worth it. It's been filming going on. Going home next week for a week, you know, relax a bit, and then I'm coming back for the show. So I'm really looking forward to it.